I see one.
Whoa, no, he doesn't need that. He doesn't need
that.
Shirt.
He's from a shirt. No. We gotta go back to work.
It's a hole over your head.
I'm gonna make a big hole.
So,
if the kid is not here, they didn't get the raffle, I don't get hit, right?
No, you still do. I mean, some, yeah.
You're gonna step
and,
up.
And Ashton just drew Matt, and Michaela's not here. So, that'd be two.
I had to make one big enough.
This is wrong.
Next year, we'll
have
a
little
bit of time.
Good
guy. Well, we're doing a podcast on this, right? Go on the website? Okay, good.
Friends like this, right?
Oh, like there you go. There you go.
You shouldn't tuck it because you got to get the t-shirt.
Hey, put that over his mouth. Chase, you're a great guy. And we all
you know, Rick, something tells me that they planned this a year ago. Because when I got in, they said, everybody gets one pie. Everybody gets one pie.
You were the president when the rules were coming in.
Oh, well, don't think I'm not going to remember. I'm talking to you, McMillan. That's right. Don't think I won't remember. All right. Let's get this party rolling. Heisman, if I find out you bought a ticket.
Oh, no.
Who's the first dude?
It was for a good cause. It was not me.
What? Matt Hamilton got a ticket?
We might not make it alive.
You might have.
You want to have a seat? I'll be dead.
I'm just going to stand here, I think. Hamilton, just remember. Just remember.
You're going to evaluation.
Your goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Number one.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's that again? Playing? Playing?
Yeah, who was that? Who was that?
That was Henry Clay. Is that Henry Clay?
That was Old Hickory.
Yeah, that was Old Hickory.
Old Hickory.
This
is all for good cause.
Oh,
no. He had a mischievous grin, didn't he?
Oh, yeah. Not that I would know anything.
What's your name, by the way?
Huh? Be gentle. Oh, she's too nice.
Which one was that?
Number two.
No, they're named. They have names. Specifically for
Chase. It tastes good.
Jean Merkel.
I don't see what the problem is. Isn't this a typical Friday night?
Yeah, this is just really fun. This brings me back to 2006 Oreos.
That was all Henry Clay. No, the
real name on it.
It's like an Ewok.
Oh, we took
a
mock
already. Oh. Hold on a second.
It's too more to me.
Time's been a long day.
What more guy?
You want to throw it?
No, throw it.
Be gentle, more to me.
Goodness. Oh my goodness.
Did he get in his nose?
But he's going to give me an A, though. I mean.
Right after that.
That looked like it hurt.
He hurt
me. This is Davis. I'll take her.
Yeah. I literally took one for the team on that one.
Miserable.
Les Mis.
Yep.
Stacy, I gave you an A, remember?
I earned it, though.
Those pies are hearty. Does it at least taste good?
Yeah.
Carla Cook?
Oh, I'm right here.
Carla. Wasn't that like six right there?
I'll be nice on this one.
You gotta finish that shampoo, though.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what you have.
Oh, I feel like it's just getting mean now.
Yeah.
David Velasquez.
You need to sit down.
What's that?
Do you need to sit down?
No, I'm good.
Aaron,
feels like I got a tail up here.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.